My dear young friends, if the Savior were here right now, what would he say to you? I believe he would start by expressing his deep love for you. He might say it with words, but it would also flow so strongly just from his presence that it would be unmistakable, reaching deep into your heart, filling your whole soul. When you have important choices to make, Jesus Christ and his restored gospel are the best choice. When you have questions, Jesus Christ and his restored gospel are the best answer. When you feel weak, Jesus Christ is your strength. He gives power to the weary, and to those who feel powerless, he increases strength. To help you find the way and to help you make Christ's doctrine the guiding influence in your life, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints has prepared a new resource, a revised version of For the Strength of Youth. This new version of For the Strength of Youth is subtitled A Guide for Making Choices. It's also important to know what For the Strength of Youth does not do. It doesn't make decisions for you. It doesn't give you a yes or no about every choice you might ever face. For the Strength of Youth focuses on the foundation for your choices. It teaches you eternal truth of his restored gospel, truth about who you are, who he is, and what you can accomplish with his strength. It teaches you how to make righteous choices based on those eternal truths. You can build a joyful, happy life because Jesus Christ is your strength. You can find confidence, peace, safety, happiness, and belonging now and eternally, because you will find all of it in Jesus Christ, in his gospel, and in his church.